a TransAsia aeroplane has crashed into a river near the capital Taipei after clipping a bridge shortly after takeoff. More than 50 people were on board the domestic flight and a number of people have reportedly been injured. 9 people have been confirmed dead in the tragic incident. 31 of the 53 passengers were tourists from mainland China, 51 adults and 2 children.